you did that better than I did.
This is where the buttholes are.
Well, I don't think we're ready for anything deep yet.
Yeah, I don't get wet.
Oh boy, look at this mud. You go first. Go ahead. Thanks. Unwelcome rider stuck underneath. Steve. Isn't this the one you said you got stuck in?
I've never been stuck here.
No?
You know, the place in Pennsylvania is the one place I've been stuck.
Okay. You want in two or four-wheel drive? He's in four, honey.
Huh?
He's in four-wheel drive.
I'm in four-wheel drive.
Okay, go ahead.
Are you going to put your feet up?
We'll see.
I don't think I've been like that.
Boy, it's a rocky one. I'll go into four wheel. You know, with my extensive water career, here. Wow. Let's go swimming. came down. That was a steep mofo right there. Do you go up to the trucks? That was our turn. Well, it's cool these things are working. No, I should have talked. I forgot we could talk. Yeah, I could hear you loud and clear. Maybe. let me get through it, and then I want to film you going through it. We did, from the other direction. This is the deep one. Not from this angle, we came from the other side. Yeah, I'm in Fort Low. Yeah. What'd you say? Oh, of course.
Hello?
I'm watching. You got wet.
Yes, I did. You didn't get wet?
Well, maybe a little.
I got wet the first time.
Look at the river we're sending down there. Now I'm trying to remember where that other mud puddle was. I think it might be back that way.
So do we have to go through again?
I'm trying to think of where it was. Let's see, we went through there. We went around. We might have to go through it and then go back the other way. Go ahead. I got a problem. Oh, there we go. I think I got it. My engine was revving for no reason. Wait, here I come. Seem to be. I don't know, maybe just the way I had my steering wheel, it pinched the throttle cable or something. Yeah, oh yeah, lots of room.
Yeah, it was a thin one. It was like over there, I think.
straight ahead of me. Do you want honors? Yeah, do you want to go first? I am now. Well, I don't know if this is mud in front of me or not. No, you can get through this in two-wheel drive, I'm sure. Okay, wait. So you're gonna go two-wheel drive? All right, bring it, baby. No, not at all. You wet.
No, it's cold yet.
I hate to ruin your fun, but we're going to have to think about heading home.
Okay.
So we'll turn around and we'll go through it one more time. Did you get wet?
No, but I got more wet than the other one, my pants were.
Do you wanna? Okay. That's cool, huh?
That was fun.
That way?
Yeah.
I think it'll head back to the trailers. Okay, follow me. Concludes our ride for the day. Thank you. That was great.